I came here because I wanted to win championships, and that's what teams do at Indiana, so it made it an easy decision for me.
Four head coaches and 5 years later, Tabor is still smiling. The Evansville native might have played his last game on Branch McCracken Court Tuesday night, but his younger teammates say they'll never forget the foundation Tabor helped establish.
We came in not knowing what to do, and he told us, well, this day is going to be hard, so you might want to get prepared, or this day is going to be easy, but still go hard and stuff like that. So, I mean, that's the experience of going through all this is what pretty much his leadership really got for us.
Tabor finished with a mere 3 points in the 5-point loss to Michigan State, but he says no one could have scripted a better ending to his career.
This program's heading in the right direction, as you can see tonight. I mean, we have a team of 6 walk-ons, 5 freshmen, scholarship players, 2 junior college transfers, and you guys helped us come within 1 or 2 possessions of being a top 10 team.